which was like really ugly, and one was really beautiful. The idea is to sort of like in this poem, and, you know, life generally to sort of reconcile this beauty and ugliness into one thing. That's a sort of